Oklahoma City police arresting a suspect in a hit-and-run crash after 2 years of investigation. Police say Ladarian Norton hit two pedestrians in Bricktown with his Tesla, then left the scene in the summer of 2021. One of the victims required reconstructive surgery and extensive therapy. Well, investigators tracked Norton to Texas. He was arrested this week on a warrant for leaving the scene of an injury crash, concealing a crime, and destroying evidence.